I have a lot of great respect for the presence of Apostle Paul Taiwo Adenuga. He's coming, brought a lot of deliverance, blessing, prosperity, challenges, motivation, inspiration to Oshogbo, his environment, and the entire Osun State. We really thank God that he came to Oshogbo.
This crusade to me is like a go a fishing. That is really raising up children for the Lord. We've had several crusades in this land, but the difference is this: people genuinely repented of their sins. So many Muslims gave their lives to Christ in this crusade than we ever had. We love.